Hi friends, welcome to Easy and Homestyle Cooking. I'm Mrs. Ragini. Today I'm going to show a recipe. This recipe kids love the most. Kids love nowadays Oreo biscuits. So with Oreo, I know you make different kinds of, you know, baking dishes or different kinds of cakes, but this simple Oreo milkshake, if you give your kids, they are going to tell you, Mom, you're super. So make this very, very simple milkshake with Oreo. So first we need the jar and we are going to add some Oreo biscuits. So you can just take some 4 to 5 biscuits for 1 glass of Oreo milkshake. In this we are going to add some ice cream. You can just add 1 scoop of ice cream first and some ice cubes. We need not add any more sugar. We are already adding ice cream, biscuits. Just blend this once first. We are going to add little milk and we are going to blend once more. If you want a thick milkshake, then you can add 1 more scoop of ice cream and make it even more thick. And that's it, our Oreo milkshake is ready. You can add some more of milk if you want. It's ready. You can just serve it immediately. This is the best way you can give them, because in summer or, you know, even in holidays, they love to play. So they need an energy drink. You can just give this excellent energy drink. We are going to crush little bit of Oreo biscuit and we are going to garnish on top of it. Nice Oreo milkshake is ready. See, this Oreo biscuit is chocolate flavored. So here our milkshake is nice and chocolate color. If your Oreo biscuit is in, you know, milk color, that is white color, then you will get a nice little bit whitish and little bit brownish milkshake. Today my son has requested me to make this Oreo milkshake, so I'm just going to taste it and I'm going to give it to him. He loves it. I didn't even added sugar, but this is so sweet and full of calories. So this is for kids. Dear friends, we are here to make fresh food for our family. I please suggest, make it fresh and feed your family so that they can be nice.